Hi guys, and welcome to another Let's Play of 4.
Hey, boy. What are you doing
out here all by yourself?
You lose your owner, buddy.
Oh, cute. I wish I could get a German shepherd.
Okay,
like
then.
That.
Let's stick together.
Yeah, babe. She's making enough noise, dogmeat. Scaring the hell out of me. Shoot dog meat. Let's just collect everything for me. That one had a fuse on them for some reason. Still short on crystals though. Something. Mushkabones. I guess we got quite a bit of inventory space.
No way I could pick this.
Okay, then. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Come here. Come here. Come here.
How you doing, buddy?
A bit, shaky.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
anything. Steal from me, don't worry.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight.
There we go.
And it was bad. Real bad.
What did you tell her? Oops, I think I accidentally stopped playing it.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight. And it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Let's unlock this.
Got it.
Ha! Yes. Back, 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 back.
Alright, up. Protectron on duty.
Now he'll protect us.
This work site has gone 0 days without an incident.
Man, I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
What did you find, Dogmeat? Access. Fuel cells, uranium pellets.
Well, five of them. Get it? Because it's funny. No. No. Okay. Not really.
Hey.
Hi, Dr. Ray.
So, this radio station.
I'm just finally picking up everything I found. I think we're gonna get a...
Violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
Okay.
Thank you.
Wait there.
No.
Heads up. Come on. Heads up.
Sadly, no crystal decanter yet. I think I might know where we could get one, as long as there's someone there. Last time I came across this cabin, I ran away. I was too scared to fight them. So basically, I need to make my way around without coming across Preston Garvey yet, because I want to. Jeez.
lock's really strong.
Yes, I'm not gonna get that way yet. I can see him up there. Level up our stuff. I'm gonna try and do as realistic as to me as possible. So I do have first aid skills, so I'd be probably better. Sleep for 12 hours because it's been a big ordeal. It's okay, because we're here. Oh yes, we found crystals somehow. Yes. Shame I need local leader too. Anyway, we go so concrete. Thank you.
run by ghouls. Isn't that something?
Let's trade.
Of course.
Thank you.
I just wanted to introduce myself.
Oh, hello.
I just wanted you to know that I'm ready to do whatever it takes to make this into a real home. So let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Did you need anything?
Some more beds would help. People are having to sleep in shifts.
Okay, that's fine. At least I don't even know if we have to come to six people. since I don't contribute towards. And I will leave that episode here. We've done a little bit more. We will eventually do one of these. Make a little firing range for our military, I don't know. Definitely gonna build some stores. Episode here, we've done a little bit. We've finally built the recruitment beacon. Would you listen to the message? Hold on. While we're doing the outro, done the light bulb. Eventually, someone will come and do this and they'll savage. They'll go savage.
Attention! Commonwealth residents.
Salvage stuff.
Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates.
And it'll
if you're
be
willing
done
to work hard,
this.
You can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Beautiful music. Yes, we need a bin. No one sleeps in this room, do they? No.
Attention.
One day
Commonwealth
sense
residents.
Why I put that there.
Are you looking for a safe
but anyway,
place to settle?
That's pretty much what it is.
Home in on these coordinates.
So there you go. We've done quite a bit.
You're willing to work hard,
and we will hopefully
you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Build up so that we get more than two people, so then we can get more food, more water, more people, more money, etc., etc. which would be great. How many gourds do we have? How many?
Seems to be growing well.
This will grow. Let's grow another gourd. Can't place too many though, otherwise the person won't work on them. That increased it to 4, so now we can have 4 people in our town, which still isn't much. My ideal number would be around... Why do you keep looking down? Anyway, whatever. My ideal number would probably be around... We'll build this up.
Attention!
And hopefully we'll have around 20 people, which is my ideal.
Are you looking for a safe place to settle?
Then that's enough to have one person on each store, someone on the salvage.
You're willing to work hard. You can make the Commonwealth a better place.
You know, a couple of farmers, etc., etc. So we'll really be able to work them out. Plus. I'm trying to find something. Hold on. Here we go, this kind of stuff. Like we can have gym stuff for people to work on.
Attention, Commonwealth residents.
In fact, you know what? Let's do that.
Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Let's get rid of all the stuff in here. Scrap the stuff on top first if you can. Nope, can't scrap it. So I'm getting distracted, I was supposed to finish this episode.
Attention, Commonwealth residents. Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard, you can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Look at that. Let's finish now. Hey. We know gymnastics. You bet this. Get some fitness up. Push. I fail. I need to spot it. I know, she's come to...
Attention. Commonwealth residents.
Is that the same lady?
Are you looking for a safe place to settle? Home in on these coordinates.
Yes, she is.
If you're willing to work hard...
Oh, that's okay.
You can make the Commonwealth a better place.
You enjoy working on your strengths. She's struggling. Quick. Come in and help her.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
That's true.
Attention, Commonwealth residents.
Okay, happiness
are you
is
looking for a safe
That's
place to settle?
So far.
Home in on these coordinates. If you're willing to work hard,
so there you go.
You can make the Commonwealth a better place.
Let's finish this episode here now, finally. Now that we've boosted up our strength, our agility. Close to our next level. So we'll go discovering maybe next time. Oh no. Leave in the comments below what you want to see me do next. And we'll definitely start doing some of the stuff. Or maybe not for this episode, but the next one, because I might record one more tomorrow at some point while I wait for my parcel if it comes tomorrow. But yes, anyway, I will see you guys in the next video of Fallout 4. Bye.